Yo guys, what is up? It is World's Best. Today we are in the 7th richest town in the United States of America. Many people live here. It's a very rich, wealthy town. So please guys, it'd be a great favor if you guys could subscribe, smash that like button, and please hit those post notifications to stay tuned to all of my videos. It would be a great favor of you guys and would really help me out a lot. This town is also known as Darien, Connecticut, and the train station is right over there. So let's get straight into this. Alright guys, we are right now in Norwalk, Connecticut. It's a neighboring town to Darien. It contains many fast food stores, department stores, and many other stores, so it's cool. Alright, we guys are right now in Weed Beach, located in Darien, Connecticut. It's a great beach. It's not too large, but it's perfect size, nice and cozy, nice and great for anyone living in Darien. Let's go. Alright guys, we are right now in the beautiful Darien Library. It's a great library with great many amenities. Not far from the wide variety of working locations, Stamford is a beautiful city near Darien, Connecticut. Alright, I think I covered enough that I needed to cover. I'm gonna end the video here. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I personally really enjoyed filming it. If you liked it though, please smash that subscribe button, turn on those post notifications, and hit the like button for further support. I really loved making this video, and once again, I really hope you enjoyed it. This is Darien, located in the state of Connecticut. It's a great town, and I highly recommend coming here and maybe even moving here. Thanks for watching. This is World's Best.